everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Moon. While I was gone for a little while, a few days, you can see I've done a little bit of grinding. Well, if you could see, there you go. I got these two new guys up actually higher level than my starter. It was a lot harder to do, believe me. But yeah, boom, boom, boom. That was a lot of grinding. But that's fine. Oh, hello! Haha! Okay, get out of here. So we're gonna go up Mount, whatever its name is. Akua, something. Like, Lana. Yeah, Killa. Lana Killa. Sure. Oh, hi, Gladden. Good to see ya. Wow, that was an interesting battle. Truly is a good guy now. But did he at least heal my Pokemon? No. Here we go. That was an awesome critical capture, I gotta say. So I'm gonna call you... You're now Critmit. For reasons. Gotcha!
Let's keep going. Take a moment to discuss how easy it is to get Sneasel in the game, but how extremely difficult it is to get Weavile. So you have a like 1 or 10% chance of finding the Razor Claw on a Kokomo, one of the dragon Pokemon. You find in Pony Canyon, you know, this guy right here. It's pre-evolution. You have a 1% or a 10%, I can't remember which. It's a very small percent chance of finding the item that makes Weavile evolve. Which to me is kind of frustrating. Now, I think I'm almost at the top. Oh yeah, I'm at the top. Hello. Is that like a Mufasa moment? Heal up, and I'm out of here. So, once I'm in the post-game, I'm definitely gonna have a lot shorter videos. Like, these videos are something like an hour or so long. Maybe an hour and a half. The videos that I'll be posting of this after in the post-game will probably be like 10-15 minutes long. Ooh, look at that. So I'm gonna check real quick, let you guys see how many Zygarde cubes I have, or Zygarde pieces. Oops. Check it. 76. Well on my way. Oh, yeah. Pretty good. Most of the ones that I don't have are like during the day or on Pony Island, so. Thank you. Nice. Am I gonna heal my Pokemon or what? Look at these ridiculous battles that they don't. Okay, yeah, he healed them. It just didn't say. Good. Hello. Aren't you cold? I went all the way to Indigo Plateau, yeah? Right to the Pokemon League headquarters. And I went right at them because of those gym leaders in Kanto really messed my team up. Me and my team up. But I saw my team battling for me through it all. Pouring their sword. Pouring their souls and the moves for me. And then, that last guy. A dragon user in the cave. Wow. Here we go. Sounds good. I'm gonna switch it up. I'm gonna go this way first. Flying types. Okay. Who do I have to take on flying types? Rocks, or ice, electric. I think I know what to do. I don't know you. Huh. Golf. Thank you. That was a fairly clean battle. I'm actually quite impressed. Next. Psychic or ghost? Okay, definitely ghost. I can fight ghost and ghost. Sure to have with the ghost arsenal though. Okay, Shadow Claw. Where I'm at. Well, that battle sure was a lot more interesting. I'm not sure which one I'm supposed to use. Guess that's the wrong one. Let's try the brush. It's not really doing anything. Maybe the towel was the right one. Okay, get it. I get it. Alright. As I suspected, these guys don't have Quo to take up the whole screen. How do I feed this guy? Yeah. I'm gonna get his affection up very quickly. If I can get it over. Ah, grab it. There we go. There we go. That's very weird. Almost lagging. Thank you. Alright. This is taking longer than I expected. I accidentally gave this one an orange one, so the infection won't go up all the way. Is its infection up all the way? Oh, I guess it is. Okay. Now I gotta work on these guys a little bit. Hello! Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think it was lacking Lunala. I really do. I think Lunala was just way too big to handle. So, that kind of, I mean, like, I already knew, but that really does solidify that this game just does not run well on any other system other than the new 3DS XL. Which, I don't know, personally is a little bit of a problem for Nintendo. Why would they make a game that their system can't handle? Oops, I didn't do it! Yay! That Pokemon League maxing them out. But yeah, if you guys want to know how to max them out real quick, especially like a tutorial on how to evolve a Eevee into a Sylveon, very simple. All you do is give it 3 rainbow beans, maxes it out. Yes, specific Pokemon like being petted in specific locations. Like my Marowak loves being petted right here on the crest. This little marking on its skull is definitely the right place to pet. And when it likes being petted in the place, it, you know, reaches the hearts quicker. So you don't have to pet it for as long. Here we go. Yay! Now all the Pokemon in my party have maxed out affection. And I'm gonna get back to the Pokemon League. And I also need a heal. Gee, what the heck's going on here? Grass.
bunch of eggs low.
My heart will go on. Definitely need a full restore for this one. That's a good use of that. Well, the last one of the Elite Four. Hala. Fighting type. I can handle this.
Fighting dragon is the best idea ever. Like, ever. I love this thing. I heal it up a little bit. I'm gonna switch back out to my starter. Oops. Oops, oops, oops. Yeah. Oops, oops, oops. Chiru. And get out of here. Okay, am I done or is there more? Traditionally with the Pokemon League, there's always a fifth. I know these things. So I get to sit in the chair. Very nice. Well, everyone, that was great. This battle was awesome. Now I'm the champion. Kukui, you've come to congratulate me? Why, thank you. Guess the Master Royal. Oh. I did it. I beat him. I'm the first champion of Alola. Nostalgic. Excellent. Okay.
about the festival. I guess we do.
I guess there is a bridge here. Maybe we're in desperate need of a new bridge anyway. He's a Zygarde. I just wanted to tell everyone that I have seen this before because obviously I have my other game and I've already completed it, but the prize is still real. I'm going to defeat Tapu Koko in this video right now. I'm not going to catch it. The reason why is I want to catch it with the right nature. I'm going to catch an Anemone. Maybe I'm wrong, but regardless, I'm going to catch one with the correct nature. So I want to beat it up. I can always come back later and capture it, so don't worry. what? Notice that there's like this is the second firework scene. Weird. So you just barge into someone's house. That better be a pretty important emergency. To help her mother in Kanto. I'm fairly certain that's Bill that will help. You know, this ending isn't as bad as the one in Super Mystery Dungeon. Gotta say. And when I say bad, I mean sad.
Well, I'd have to say that was the worst scene ever. And, wow, that was a good game. So, I hope everyone loved it. I did. I really enjoyed playing through the game. Now that we're in the post-game, I'm going to, not show all of it. I'm just going to show the highlights of it. And I'm going to put out a couple of videos about, like, how-tos or Easter eggs or whatever I feel was necessary for this game. So, everyone, I'll see you all next time. Bye!